Well, family, I remember when Irish Spring soap was the talk of the day. If you not use Irish Spring soap, you not say nothing. Because in truth and in fact, you know, Irish Spring soap did have a smell there, you know. When you bathe with it proper, you not to put on deodorant and no cologne, you know, or perfume. Because say the Irish soap strong, man. If you are send a barrel from America, if you not send nothing in there, put few Irish Spring soap in there. Because I say when they come in like Caribbean and Jamaica, me know about. When they come in like Caribbean, you know, you take out the Irish Spring soap, man, and you put one in your grip, your suitcase, or your tin case. And me say the same thing is, but the word is permeate through the clothes, man. And say when you take up your clothes and put it on, you think of Irish Spring. What happened to Irish Spring soap? Eh? Oh, it is lose its position. So, you know, me think about never we get sophisticated now, you know. And we say, well, we can bother with the wallipa and grease in our bathroom. And when you use Irish Spring regular, wash out your bathroom regular, the wallipa soaps come and grease off of your body, you know. Farming at the bath, and in the when you go in and when you dry and thing, it look chaka chaka and nasty, you see, man. But nowadays, people get sophisticated, and so them into the whole heap of body wash. Hey. A long time in the use of soap on my body. I'm sure it's a long time no found no use soap on my body, because now I'm find all quality fault. How the soap dry out on my body and make my face look dry. I don't have to use Highlands in thing on it. Me no know, me not knock the soap, but because I say you're more being alive now, you know, you want a little something. I say this tip, little of the body wash, man, pan the rock, and you wet the rock, and you just rub it up and miss a so foam, so sod. But the good thing is, when you use the body lotion, the bathroom can see a little longer, you have to wash it every day. But Irish Spring, this get a blow, so, me no know what maybe again, you know, because instead now we begin to travel very regular, we can also buy our own things, so we don't want Irish Spring no more, you know, people don't want Irish Spring no more, it just said it's coming and they're like, I'm not saying Irish Spring soap from Jamaica, and Jamaica full up of Irish Spring soap. I don't want Irish Spring, then couldn't put two bottles of the nice bath and body works, Luam, body washing. Them I say Irish Spring. So, them I lick out now, because what? We get sophisticated, we get nice and lovely, and we don't want that, and we want my skin to look sweet and pretty, man. Yes, it's Irish Spring. Poor Irish Spring, Miss Sarifield, maybe your water in your spring dry out, or then cannot find the perfume where they used to use, or then can't afford to put so much perfume in the soap in order for it to sell no more. But, me I tell you, when you know about the Irish Spring soap back in here, send when you send the barrel, put in a few buckles of body wash, all kind, lavender, coconut, all kind of something, man. Then mix it up, you know. Then mix up the whole perfume, and then put it in there. And when you're done, beer, you still smell nice and fresh and lovely. So, dear Irish Spring, your time has come. You have to go along about your business, because instead we don't want you no more. Please send down some lovely bath and body works, body wash for me. You know, nobody buy the cheap one them neither, because it's the cheap one. Some of them come like the soap you're using in your kitchen for wash out, grease out a plate. Send the nice, lovely one, you know, have to go all the way to the top shelf, because I mean, those can be expensive. And the ones little bit below is just as effective. So, Irish Spring, stand in your corner. Hold your space. People still love you, but I know everybody love you no more. Well, family, have a lovely Irish Spring Day.